I'm asking you to.
Speak to me, I'm here.
I know you're here!
So, speak to me. Get to that.
Anything about the festival?
Oh, the festival.
About Greece?
Okay, well, I love Greece. Greece was the first country that I ever went to outside Britain as a young man. And so and I love returning to Greece. It's my favorite. I like the Greek people and I like the way of life. And I like a Greek 5 minutes that lasts 25 minutes. and coming here, I think this is maybe my fourth time here. I love it. I like working with the young performers. They're not all young, but their ideas are young. There's an energy, there's a willingness. I like to see other teachers making work. It's always interesting to see how different people work in groups.
I don't know, do you guys want chairs or not?
No, no.
People bring different interests into the groups, some levels of professional performance and lots of experience and gravitas and nuance, and others more naive. And so there's a real mix for that that I find refreshing.
Thank you for being here.
Thank you for my endless invitations, and may they continue for many years.
We get them to just play the scene yourselves.
Yeah, actually, have a good day. Hello, my name is Peter Ferulei from Hungary. I am a director, a movement theater director. Now I teach the basic of the physical theater and gestures techniques, but can be good for the acting work. I like very much the coffee. I met during these 3 days very interesting and very talented people. And it's good, this studio for me, because I like very much the intimate places. I wish you all the best, Informata.